dance at international level when, well advanced in years, he was 46, was Queenslander Herbert Ironmonger. Uncovered pitches in Australia became virtually unplayable after rain and hot sun, and dainty Ironmonger's spitting left-arm deliveries brought him 74 cheap wickets in only 14 tests, including 11 for 24 as South Africa collapsed for 36 and 45 at Melbourne in 1932.
Ironmonger also falls to Larwood, and Australia's first innings closes for the small total of 228 runs.